In 2019, astronomers noticed something unusual. One of the night sky's brightest stars started acting strangely, and many thought it was about to explode. But it didn't. What happened instead took everyone by surprise. The star in question was Betelgeuse, a red supergiant about 700 times larger than our sun. It began to dim dramatically, so much that the change was visible to the naked eye. Typically, when a massive star like this dims, it's a sign that a supernova might be imminent. Scientists were on edge because if Betelgeuse did explode, it would produce the brightest supernova seen from Earth in over 400 years. But the explosion never came. Instead, Betelgeuse experienced what some called a stellar sneeze. The star ejected a large amount of gas and dust, which temporarily obscured its light, like a giant pair of cosmic sunglasses. While it didn't go supernova this time, astronomers are certain one day Betelgeuse will blow,